Alright guys, so we're at an abandoned naval warfare research center. This place was really hard to get into. Security everywhere. It was intense, but we made it in. It's a lot of empty warehouse buildings and stuff, but there is one facility that wasn't they used to do a jet engine testing, so we're gonna try to find that. No smoking. Come look at this water. They said this place was highly contaminated, but figured it would be just with like asbestos, not actually. This water has like a green tint. Yeah, so the water is pretty cool. This place is huge, it's all abandoned. Alright, so we're gonna try to get into the next building. Hopefully find what we're looking for. Oh yeah, there's like no one. I don't see anyone. Made it. Look at this. This is crazy. This is like all the inner workings. So this hazardous noise may cause hearing loss. I guess it's pretty loud down here. Kind of makes sense. Alright. I'm gonna go upstairs and see what's up there. Paint peeling. There really isn't much of a floor up here. Keep going. that crane lift thing on. It's cool. Alright, so I climbed up, like, all the way up. We're still going. I'm trying to see what is in this building. Looking for something promising. It's like shielded. This looks like haunted things. Alright. Never mind. I'm good. There's a lot of different conspiracies and stuff about this place.
If I try to make this straight, this is slanted. That's not fine.
Oh, getting angles.
You're recording?
Yeah. All these huge canisters. It says on the labels that they held like propane or something, so. This is insane. This danger contains asbestos fiber. Avoid creating dust, cancer, and lung disease hazard. Aw. Getting the asbestos cancer.
I wanted it.
Come on.
Not the cancer.
You're gonna give us lung cancer. Through the asbestos. Look at this. I can smell the asbestos lung cancer. Man, you're going for it. Cold 7.
Holes in the floor.
This way. Watch the holes in the floor.
I don't want to go anymore.
Yeah, it's up here, I think.
Be safe.
Here.
No, thank
you.
Don't do anxiety.
Come on. I believe you.
Oh my god.
Just don't think about it. Maybe we can rooftop it. Get some dangles. Wow, this is cool. My bad. Call of Duty and you get the kill strike. That's what it sounds like. Alright. No slowing. We're just gonna go full on. Okay.
It was like a call.
A what?
Like when you go to dinner to school.
Oh, I heard like saw. Whoa. We're on the wrong side. This thing is huge. It says, I dodged this hatch like I dodged your mom.
Dogged.
Dogged? Oh, dogged. We need to get to the other side. Do not enter. Does it go outside? Oh, it's just stairs. Psh. Graffiti. I do what I want. If there's a control room. Here, come on. Look, you needed a card key at one point to get in here. There's an old card key reader. Yeah. This looks like an office space. Look, we got sound deafening. As soon as we get in here, it's gonna be silent. See how there's no echoes? Isn't it weird?
Yeah.
All the echoing's gone. Ugh, a little squishy. So I guess this is where they have a control. Whatever testings they were doing. Shade is huge. It's right there. Well, one of them. We're gonna go down, check it out. This is random glass. This looks like Star Wars or something.
What's that?
This? Yeah. I think. Nope. Whoa. Control room. Because it probably is. Please keep our clothes. These curtains Let's see. Oh, it smells terrible.
That's what ice cream smells like.
Oh, that smells awful. That's... Probably shouldn't breathe that in. Where are you going? Please go back the same way. Or a different way. Whoa. Makes my missile hard. That's funny. Test cell 2E. Wow. Whoa. That's crazy. There's another one over here. Let's check that out. What? So that's where they would put, I guess, like the engines or whatever. And then they would
get them
that. See, look. And it would move over. And then they would place it down. This one looks more beat up than that one. Must have been used for something different. Still cool though. What is this hatch door? Let's see. Can I move it? Well, it's actually pretty easy to move. It's actually pretty easy to move. Heavy though. Oh, it's going. Don't go.